Hi, I'm Eddie Oberoi, your Silicon Valley real estate broker. Today is the first of the month, and as you know, I try to give you the market updates to keep you posted and let you know what's happening in the market in the Silicon Valley. And as you know, there's a lot of talk going on right now. There's a little shift, and absolutely there's a little shift. Market is not as crazy as it was 6 months ago or a year ago, okay? Inventory levels are going up, homes are staying on the market for a longer period of time, but that doesn't mean that it's not a good time to buy or sell. Bottom line is we have to look at black and white stats. We do know that there's so much demand in the Silicon Valley. You cannot compare the Silicon Valley to other parts of the country. It's a huge economy. Our unemployment rate is only 4%. If you look at all these companies like Amazon and Facebook and Google, they're expanding like crazy. So what's going on right now is the buyers, for some reason, well, obviously, since the market is changing throughout the United States, buyers are just being cautious. Okay, they're just kind of paranoid right now with what's happening with the real estate market and the interest rates going up. So that's understandable. But the funny thing is, we had buyers placing offers $100,000, $200,000 above the listing price just a few months ago, and now they're not willing to place an offer even at a listing price. So that's what I want to talk to you guys about. And obviously, if you're a buyer or seller, reach out to me. It all depends on where you're buying a property and if you should buy or sell, or if you should wait. I can guide you. It all depends on where you're at, what part of the Bay Area, and it totally comes down to the local real estate market. Now that takes me to the numbers. As you know, I talk about the Peninsula area, and then we talk about San Jose and also East Bay. Now, if you look at Palo Alto, as of today, there are 65 homes that are on the market. And inventory level in this area is pretty high comparing with previous months. And right now, 33 pending, and last month only 20 sold. So if 20 homes are being sold in a month, and there are more than 60 available, what does that mean? Well, that means basically there's 3 months of inventory right now in Palo Alto, which is really unusual. Los Altos, we have 33 active homes, 26 pending, and last month 18 sold. And if we talk about the Silver Creek community, typically in that 95138 zip code, there are only about 12, 13 homes that are on the market, but as of now, there are 31 homes that are on the market, and 9 are pending, and last month only 12 sold. And Fremont, as you know, Fremont market has done so well past few years. Right now there are 288 active homes, pending 197, and last month 180 homes sold. Pleasanton, there are 106 active listings, 67 pending, and last month 50 homes sold. Now, if we watch these numbers, and if you are studying the data, the stats, and if you're paying attention to these numbers, yeah, the numbers have, obviously they're creeping up, the inventory levels are going up. But like I said earlier, it all depends on where you're at, where do you want to buy, where do you want to sell, and that's where you need a real estate professional who can guide you if you should wait or if you should make a move right now. So I want to be a real estate resource. Reach out to me, let me know where you're thinking about buying or selling so I can guide you if you should wait or you should make a move. Well, hope you're having a good day, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.